Hi there, I'm so happy that you have decided to give our 3D Plus mascara a try. So I have had it for several weeks now and I've learned a thing or two and I wanted to make sure to pass it on to you. Now just like the original 3D, there's a tiny bit of a learning curve on how to apply it because you're applying fibers and you probably hadn't done that up until the amazing 3D original. So because our new 3D Plus mascara is different in so many ways, there's a few tips and tricks I'd like to pass on to you to make your application even better than ever. So, first and foremost, like I said, we have two tubes, transplanting gel, and our fibers, just like the original. Now, there's a couple of differences with our transplanting gel. First, really important thing is that you absolutely need no base mascara with this. Now, with the original, there was an option. You could use a base mascara or not. You do not want to use a base mascara. Now, you have your gel, comes just like this. You want to swirl it to make sure to get any excess off and because you don't want a whole lot of gel on your wand. Now, you go ahead and you're going to apply it. You want to apply a thin coat of gel. You do not want gloppy gel. Thin coat of gel. And then when you go to apply your fibers, remember, gel, fibers, gel. I like to roll my fibers on my hand. It helps elongate them. And when you apply them, you want to apply mid-lash to tip. Mid-lash to tip. That is all. Okay, remember, you don't want to get it in your eyeball. That would be bad. You don't want those fibers getting in your eyeball. So, you've applied the gel, thin coated gel. You've applied a tiny bit of fibers you don't want, less is more, mid-lash to tip. And then, you're going to once again go back. You want to apply your thin coat of gel to seal your fibers. And that is it, ladies. Okay? One coat. Okay? See? Boom, boom. One coat. Took me just seconds. Okay, now you can, of course, always continue your, remember, you're going to want to, you can do this on a paper towel. I just use it on my hand because it's easier. And then you can apply more if you want more of a dramatic look, and then once again, all you do is seal with the gel. Less gel is more, so get off any excess gel and seal those bad boys, and you are all set. It's super duper easy. The biggest learning curve that I have found, just so you know, I would put on a lot of gel with the original formula, a lot of gel. You don't do that, this. You will see clumpy lashes. So thin coated gel, light hand on the fibers, midway to tip, seal with the gel, and continue on the more you want, the more lashes you want, the more volume, the more length. But this is super easy. It's a beautiful everyday look. And what you're gonna love even more about this mascara is taking it off is a breeze. I mean, like, ridiculous breeze. I'm used to having a little bit of remnants underneath my eyes with the original that I would just wipe off with some makeup remover pads or my shine cloths. You don't need it with this. So please message me if you have any questions. I know you are going to love this. The enhanced version with the fortified fibers is going to make your lashes even more moisturized and shiny. They're light as a feather, and like I said, come off like a breeze. Thanks, ladies, and have a great day.